Hey guys, landed out here in Linden. Not bad. I approve.
So go to Jet Insight on your laptop.
Uh-huh.
Go on the compliance, and then click on whatever.
Out here today, we're going to be flying the PC-24. Like I said, I'll be kind of waiting for something exciting. Finally, we did install our new nose deflector kit for dirt for off airport landings, unpaved strips. Today, we're going to go test it out up in Goldfield, Nevada. It's about like 30-minute flight up north from here, and take it out and see what it does. A little more on the kit. It's basically just four screws on each side, kind of shovels in. Deflects, but pretty simple.
gear. Too low, 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 gear. 100. Too low, gear. 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 30. Too low, gear.
10. Thank you. start working your way to the right side of the runway.
Okay.
So you got the high stage push and you got that tire.
All right.
Were you guys able to move that tire maybe too?
It's farther down.
Okay, no worries.
All right, that's a wrap. We just finished our training for our off-airport landings in the jet today, and it did as advertised. No complaints, smooth, no issues at all. Didn't pick up much FOD or anything. I didn't see any damage to the flaps. I inspected it. Every time we landed, we did a walk-around inspection. The pavement was pretty loose gravel, packed dirt. Wasn't like a dry lake bed or anything, but we expect to be doing dry lake bed runs this summer, which is a lot smoother and flatter and easier, but yeah, it took the rough gravel pretty well. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe as well.